The fact that I have compassion, that I care about people, that I care about our children, I care about our seniors, I care about our families, I care about our communities. And quite frankly, I think that government needs a little bit of heart brought back into it.